Dear Caitlin Olivia, I can't believe the day we've been waiting for so patiently is finally here. I can't even begin to describe my love for you and how close you've grown to my heart in the last couple years. You have taught me so much about so many aspects of our relationship, and most importantly, you constantly drive me to follow the Lord in every way. One of my favorite ways that you show your love for the Lord is your constant drive to always make sure that you are pleasing Him. Because of this constant drive for the Lord and for living for Him on a daily basis, I have grown more in the Lord in the last year than what I ever thought possible. As your husband, I promise to always lead you and our family and the Lord to the best of my abilities. That's the most important thing in our relationship, and I believe that the Lord will bless our relationship and use us together to do amazing things for His kingdom.
From the very first moment I saw you, you captured my attention. Your eyes were deep and filled with compassion, unlike anyone I've met before. Your gentle voice surprised me. From the first moment I heard you speak to this day, Red Allen, you have not stopped surprising me in the best ways possible. I knew I wanted to marry you or someone just like you when I heard you pray out loud on January 27th in 2018. The Lord has placed such a unique anointing on life. You have taught me so much in the past 2 years of knowing you. The greatest thing you have taught me is about love. What it is, what it isn't, how it functions, and how it abides in each season of life. We have both sought after the Lord's heart, and in that we've grown so much. Your laughter brings me joy. Your silliness brings excitement. Your arms bring me security. But most of all, you lead me to rely on the Lord instead of you. Gives me true satisfaction. I want to thank you for loving me like I'm the only girl in the world. Thank you for always adventuring with me, for making me laugh and constantly holding my hand. But today I want to thank you for becoming my husband. I will strive to be the wife that loves you well, that treats you with respect, and supports you in all that God calls you to. I love thinking about who